After spending the night in Manana hiking trail, they are safe and they are sound. Jai joining us live from the staging area near Pearl City High School, where it all took place this morning.
Thank you so much, Ron. Boy, they were wet, muddy, cold, but safe and back home now with relatives. The scene was remarkable. If you have ever been out in a field and watched a Honolulu Fire Department helicopter sweep in with a rescue effort, it is quite amazing to watch. The 16 and 17-year-old went missing yesterday. Not missing, they were on Manana Trail, but the mistake they made, and both of them said this, the mistake they made and the lesson that has been learned, don't go off of the trail. As we said, the Honolulu Fire Department helicopter, just within the last half hour, pulling both young men off of the mountain, a 16-year-old and a 17-year-old, Russ Macadangdang and Kealoha Braceras. Both those young men are safe. They suffered no injuries at all. They were able to be airlifted off of the trail. So good news there. They say that they had reached the summit yesterday afternoon, then had headed back down the trail and decided about a mile later to get off the trail, and that's where they made the mistake. They encountered a few steep ravines and were afraid they might fall, so at about 4 o'clock, they called 911 and told rescuers that they were stuck just off of the Manana Trail. The good news is HFD had enough daylight to be able to send two firefighters in on the trail and locate those young men. Those firefighters spent the night with them, huddled up and as best protected as they could. And I can tell you this, even the firefighters who were well equipped with all of the different gear on, it's amazing the amount of mud that they had on them. So a very wet and cold night, but again, all are safe, and that's the good news. We'll have reaction from those young men coming up in the next half hour or so right here on Wake Up Today. It's something you will only see here on Wake Up Today. Let's head back into the studio with Ron.